So I had extra potatoes for my picadillo video and extra jalapenos for my candied jalapeno video, and I needed to figure out what to make. First thought was to make fries topped with jalapenos and cheese, but then I didn't want to fry anything, so I decided on trying to make spicy mashed potatoes. Good news, I love mashed potatoes. Bad news, I need a new potato peeler because mine is dull. I chopped up the potatoes and boiled them in salted water. I accidentally had my camera on slow mode, so this part looks like I used a lot of salt, but I mean, at least the shot turned out kind of cool. Then I deseeded the jalapenos and chopped them up. I added 5 tablespoons of butter into a pan. Once it all melted, I added the jalapenos and let it cook. At this moment, I decided to chop up some garlic and add it as well since it can't hurt. Then I checked on the potatoes and they were fork tender, so I drained and mashed them. I added the garlic butter jalapeno mixture to the mashed potatoes and mixed it up really well. I wish my nephew was here to say mix, mix, mix. I added about 1/2 cup of milk to make it creamy, and then I did a little taste test. It needed some salt and pepper. Honestly, this is something that I would make again. You can taste everything, the garlic, butter, and jalapenos. I had them with some chili lime wings from yesterday's video.